Commencing mission. You're in for some heavy combat with this one. Try and make it back in one piece. Gotta neutralize that armored vehicle somehow. They're trying to find you.
Enemy's close by! Stop!
Go around! thanks for putting me on the R&D team, Snake. I'll cut to the chase. We've commenced development on our own bipedal weapon. The only thing is, we don't exactly have easy access to resources here.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we don't have the budget of a defense department behind us.
I understand. That's why I want to ask you something. If you fight any more AI weapons, could you try to gather as many of their parts as you can? That would really make things go a lot smoother.
Again, easier said than done.
If anyone could do it, you can, boss. You single-handedly took out the pupa.
True.
Look, if you're not interested, I can just work with what we have here. I'm not trying to force you to take unnecessary risks. You're the boss around here.
All right. No promises. But I'll think about it.
Great. Also, each AI weapon has a head part that serves as the core of its armament. Recovering a head part will allow you to use the weapon associated with that part. But those guys won't go down without a fight, so don't get too preoccupied with this stuff.
Don't worry. I'm not about to risk my life for a bunch of scrap.
I would hope not. One more thing. Our new bipedal weapon needs a name.
Good point. We can't keep calling it our bipedal weapon.
I had a talk with Miller, and we came up with Metal Gear Zeke.
Metal Gear... Zeke?
Yep. As you know, Metal Gear was coined by Grannon.
And Zeke?
It's a name the U.S. military gave to Japanese aircraft that flew during World War II. Zeke was the Japanese Navy's best fighter plane. So are you okay with that, Snake?
Sure. Fine by me.
Miller was saying that an army without borders will need a deterrent against other countries. He's right. With Metal Gear, MSF can achieve true independence.
Here's hoping.
Thank you.
Snake. Peacewalker is the heart of the enemy's project. To prevent its completion, you'll need to either shut down or destroy the artificial intelligence that functions as its brain. According to Huey, that AI is now undergoing final calibrations in Strangelove's lab. It's inside a tropical cloud forest. Slip in and terminate that AI before they ship it out.
Snake, how's the mule treating you?
At this pace, I should be there by tomorrow morning.
You've got to hurry. The AI could be completed any time now.
It'd be nice to have a guide.
Already on it. I've enlisted Paz to help you. She knows the jungle pretty well.
Snake, I know you are an expert in survival, but you need to stay alert. You are in an ancient jungle so foggy, you can hardly see the trees. It is home to 2,500 species of plants, including 400 types of orchids. There are also 500 species of butterflies and over 400 species of wild birds. The bedrock is solid enough that Mayan ruins have miraculously survived centuries of earthquakes.
An AI lab in a Mayan ruin. Who'd have thought, hey, Huey?
My sentiments exactly. That doesn't mean security's any less tight, though. You still have the ID card I gave you, don't you?
Got it right here.
That'll get you through the gate, no problem. After that, you're on your own. As long as the AI remains unassembled, Coldman's plan's on ice.
What about security inside the lab?
Well, it shouldn't be a problem for you. Strangelove demanded that the security presence inside the lab be kept to a minimum.
It's not all good news, Snake. Coldman knows we're here. He's raised security in the area surrounding the lab. You'll be seeing a lot of that Chrysalis UAV, and a bunch of patrol choppers, too. There may be scouts in the jungle lying in ambush. As you approach the lab, be extra vigilant.
I'll be careful.
Strangelove's lab is a few miles to the north. It won't be long before the AI is complete. Don't let that happen.
careful. If there's enemy scouts around here, they'll be nearly impossible to see.
Somebody there?
Nothing here.
Here he is! We found the enemy! Set back up!
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements now.
Next! Next.
Wait.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Somebody there?
Freeze!
Nothing here.
Somebody there? Here he is!
What's wrong, boss? Respond! Boss!
Careful. If there's enemy scouts around here, they'll be nearly impossible to see.
Somebody there?
Nothing here.
Watch out. Enemy search may not spot enemies that are actively hidden.
Somebody there?
Molten recovery to helicopter is complete.
Somebody there. Nothing here.
Molten recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Somebody there. Nothing here.
Molten recovery to helicopter is complete. Let's get this mission started. Complete the mission and proceed to the Fulton recovery point so we can get you back alive and well. Good luck out there. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Fulton recovery helicopter is complete. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. We've got to recover those supplies. Hurry! Yes! Now get over to the goal. That's a hind. You've got to take it out somehow. Either neutralize the soldiers or bring down the chopper. Good luck. Neutralize the enemy troops. Neutralize the enemy troops. They're trying to find you. Make sure they don't. Watch your backs! Thank you. forget about the chopper for now. Just take out the troops. Strike before they spot you.
Enemies close!
Loaded and ready! out shortly. boss. I'm starting to wonder if recruiting the soldiers with the Fulton isn't a little heavy-handed.
I already don't like where this is going.
I think the voluntary approach could be more pragmatic. Technically, we're not a corporate entity, but at our size, that's not too far from the truth. We can't keep using guerrilla tactics to find new blood. To search for volunteers, select recruit from the menu, or select trade to exchange soldiers with other mercenary units.
Yeah, provided we got the friends for that.
Looks like our reputation is spreading. We've got battle-hardened veterans from all kinds of places trying to join our army. But they insist on testing your skills to see if you're the real deal before they'll join. Let's put these arrogant upstarts in their place. Take them down using hand-to-hand strikes or CQC. If you can knock them all out within the time limit, they'll join us, becoming powerful allies. Don't disappoint them, boss. Show them what you got.
Reporting for duty.
I'm not done yet.
You win.
Thank you.